Now, in a moment, I'm going to have you open your eyes and we're going to have a little conversation. But anytime I scratch my cheek, every time I scratch my cheek, you will realize that you are, in fact, the dandruff inspector. And it's your responsibility to make sure that nobody within, you know, your view has dandruff, because, you know, this is an important job and it's very important to you, and you want to make sure you do your job right. So whenever I scratch my cheek, my cheek, you will realize you're the dandruff inspector and you need to take care of your duty. If you understand that, nod your head. All right.
Hi, see that red subscribe button below? Please click on it.
All right, so go ahead and open your eyes. Okay, and so you were living in Alabama?
I was.
Okay, now what part of it, what's it close to?
It's 30 minutes from Auburn, but pretty much the middle of nowhere.
Is it a farming community or something?
It was all, can you bend your head down? Hmm? I just wanted to...
Anything wrong?
Sorry, no, go ahead. I'm sorry,
okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, so was it a farming community? Or?
No, it was an old mill town.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, old
but
mill.
Kind of like a poverty-stricken area.
Oh.
I know.
Yeah.
Not much there. Yeah.
I mean, it does have its advantages, but then there's some disadvantages too.
Let's just, I got to look at something because I'm just a little worried about, okay.
Okay. Everything okay?
I think so. Yeah, we're good. Okay, we're good. I'm sorry.
Okay. So, anyway.
I apologize.
That's okay. It's not a problem.
I was just checking things out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. But if you notice a problem.
Oh, goodness. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So we got to. Okay. I'm worried about over here. Okay. No, you're okay.
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 Okay. Thanks. All right. So the camera is out.
Oh, let me see. Okay. Just make sure. Oh, hold on. Wait. Okay. We're good. Okay.
Okay.
I was just making sure you're good.
Thank you.
You know.
Thank
you. You're welcome.
So, let's see. I could see where it might be kind of cool to have a child
in a small town. It is. Yes, it was very. But she got older, and you know, I just wanted more for her and to have other. I didn't want her to grow up in the same town. You know.
Yeah.
Small town, just experience.
Years from now.
Right. Oh my goodness. Okay, just come here for one more second. Okay, we're good. I just wanted to make sure you didn't have anything in your hair.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. There you go.
Look all right.
Yeah.
Hi, see that red subscribe button below? Please click on it.